there you see them, people wielding gadas, figures from the Ramayana, figures from mythology, all part of that very grand carnivalesque sort of roadshow that the BJP president is doing right now in Kolkata. Remember, he was thwarted yesterday. He was not allowed to address an election rally in Jadavpur. Mamata Banerjee is addressing a rally in Jadavpur today. But Amit Shah has indeed got permission for this procession, which is going through central and north Kolkata over a 3 kilometer route, 3.5 kilometer route. At the rate at which he's progressing, that's going to take a couple of hours at least. Surrounded by BJP workers, surrounded by these actors who are dressed up as mythological characters, and the streets of Kolkata are awash with saffron. That's a color that you don't normally associate with Kolkata's roads, but then presumably this is significant of what the BJP has been saying of a wave in their favor in Bengal. Bengal being seen as one of those states where the BJP hopes to recoup its losses elsewhere in India, elsewhere in North India, especially in the Hindi heartland.